evening, ladies and gentlemen, welcome once again to this last night of the Bobby D. Holtz Memorial Classic. I want to remind you that you can catch all the action on our YouTube page at Norfolk School District. Our third game of the evening is going to feature the Ozark Mountain Lady Bears taking on the Calico Rock Lady Pirates. The Lady Bears will be the guests on the scoreboard now for their starting lineup. A sophomore, number one, Kelly Middleton. A junior, number 13, Jalen Jackson. Junior, number 31, Tara Milcom. Junior, number 32, Deshaun Middleton. And the senior, number 41, Chloe Middleton. The Lady Bears are coached by Kelsey Hudson. Now the starting lineup for the Calico Rock Lady Pirates. Junior, number 2, Maddie Thornton. Senior, number 15, Lyric Stapleton. Senior, number 3, Emma Colbert. Senior, number 23, Patience Ellidge. And senior, number 25, Megan McDowell. The Pirates are coached by Patrick Chen.
Welcome to the Bobby D. Hulse Memorial Classic. Thank you for tuning into the live stream. We want to thank the Norfolk High School East program for providing the live stream this week. Special shout out to Christian Garcia, our East student who is on the camera tonight. Also, thank you to all the students who have worked this week. We've had Amanda and Macy, Colton, Kyra, a number of students who have helped out with the live stream this week. Thank you to all of those students. Thank you to the students who are working the concession stand and in the hospitality room tonight. We appreciate your work.
Yeah.
support the Panther baseball team and the baseball program by purchasing a raffle ticket for the 50-50 raffle. We're going to do that drawing at the end of this game.
Welcome to the Bobby D. Hulse Memorial Classic at Norfolk High School. We are in halftime of the girls' matchup between Calico Rock and Ozark Mountain. The boys' game between these same two teams will be directly after this game. That will be our last game of the evening and our last game of the Classic. Our next live stream for Norfolk will be on Thursday, November 3rd, as Norfolk takes on Kingston at home. Thanks for tuning in. Welcome back to the Bobby D. Hulse Memorial Classic. We're about to kick off the third quarter of the matchup between the girls from Calico Rock and Ozark Mountain. Miss Crystal Patton just reminded me that we did add a game to the schedule, so our next live stream will actually be on Tuesday, November 1st, as the Panthers take on Mount Vernon Enola, and it is going to be zombie night in the student section. Perfect timing, the day after Halloween. If you come to school dressed up for zombie night, you get into the game for free. So break out the white face paint and come out to the Panther Den and cheer on the Panthers. That is Tuesday, November 1st.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you for tuning in to the Bobby D. Hulse Memorial Classic at Norfolk High School. We are about to start the fourth quarter of the girls' matchup between Calico Rock and Ozark Mountain. The boys' game will be following this. Just wanted to say thank you one more time to the Norfolk High School East students who have helped out this week with the live stream. Susie, Jero, Christian, Colton, Kyra, Amanda, Macy, Skyler. Special thanks to Levi Woods for providing the play-by-play for the Norfolk boys game tonight. Thank you to Ms. Crystal Patton and the FAC students who have been running the hospitality room all week. Also to the Panther Basketball Booster Club who've provided food and drinks this week as well. Thank you to our custodians and our concession stand workers. Ms. Tanya, who's been working the gate for us all week. Shout out to Ms. Tanya. Our next live stream will be Tuesday, November 1st, as the Panthers take on Mount Vernon Enola. And that will be Zombie Night in the student section.
Thank you.
Welcome back to the Bobby D. Hulse Memorial Classic. We are going to tip off the boys game between Calico Rock and Ozark Mountain in just a few minutes. Thank you for tuning in tonight. Thank you to all of the e-students from Norfolk High School who have helped provide the live stream for this week's Classic. Our next live stream will be Tuesday, November 1st, as Norfolk takes on Mount Vernon Enola. Zombie night in the student section. Come to school dressed up and you get into the game for free. So come out to the Panther Den on Tuesday, November 1st and support your team.
Ladies and gentlemen, we've come to the final game of this 2022 Bobby D. Hulse Memorial Classic. So on behalf of everyone here at Norfolk High School, we'd like to say thank you to all the teams and schools, the students and coaches who participated this year. Our final game of the Classic this year will be the Ozark Mountain Bears versus the Calico Rock Pirates. For the Bears, who will be guests on the scoreboard. A junior number 31, Walker Collins. A senior number 35, Gavin Freeman. A senior number 4, Briggs Riddell. A senior number 55, Ethan Brumley. And a junior number 13, Marcus Keel. The Bears are coached by Elvis Middleton. And now the starting lineup for the Pirates from Calico Rock High School is going to be called on the field. A senior, number 33, Carter Howard. A senior, number 25, Aiden Barnes. A senior, number 2, Riley Whitaker. Senior, number 44, Blake. Moving on. Number 1, Barrett Fountain. The Pirates are coached by Alex Skidmore. Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah!
Welcome to the Bobby D. Hulse Memorial Classic at Norfolk High School. I want to thank everybody for tuning in tonight. Once again, if we have any Panther fans who are tuning in, just a reminder that the next live stream will be our home game on Tuesday, November the 1st, when the Panthers take on Mount Vernon Enola. It's going to be zombie night in the student section, so students, if you come to the game or to school that day dressed up, you will get into the game for free. That's on Tuesday, November 1st. Also want to remind any Panther fans out there, if you haven't already gotten your tickets to the Panthers versus Bay game that's going to be at the Memphis Grizzlies Stadium, that's on Friday, November 25th, you can go to our website at norfolkschools.org, click on the link for the game to purchase your tickets. There are different levels of tickets. Your ticket will get you entrance to the Panthers games as well as to the Memphis Grizzlies game that evening. So if you haven't already done so, make sure you purchase your tickets through the norfolkschools.org website. Thank you to all the e-students who are helping with the live stream this week. Tonight we've got Jero, our exchange student from Spain, helping out on the camera. We also had Christian helping out with the camera tonight, and many other e-students that have helped throughout the week. Thank you to everyone who has been involved with that. Yeah.
this year. Thank you for participating in the great sportsmanship that has been shown. Also, one more time, I want to give a shout out to the Norfolk East program for facilitating our live stream of the Bobby Bonilla's Memorial Classic. If you watched any of these games on the live stream, would you just give them a round of applause? Thank you, Ms. Chapman, on the East program. Thank you.